Delta Airlines revealed an airplane seat concept this week that will allow wheelchair users to stay in their own chairs throughout a flight. It comes equipped with a built-in seat that folds up to allow the wheelchair to dock in place. Now, this next design is sure to cause some conversation. It's a new prototype of
No, thank you.
The guy's smiling in the picture.
Let me describe
it. That's an ad.
So this is a prototype of double-decker plane seat.
No.
It's called the Chaise Lounge Economy Seat.